Welcome to this Class 483 multiple unit in Network Southeast livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the start and stop procedures. Climb aboard to get started. Insert the master key to enable this cab for driving. Switch the headlights to on. A lot of your time will insert the reverser key. Move the reverser to the forward one position. Now move the train brake into the released position. Move the master controller into the shunting position to start moving forward slowly. Prepare the multi-unit for stopping. You can use the brake lever. Set this to EP Hold.